Welcome aboard. I'm Captain Jake. We're back with another episode of Ultimate Admiral Age of Sail, our alternating series with Ultimate General Civil War. This game was developed by Game Labs and published by Game Labs. So let's go ahead and hit continue here and pick up from where we left off in the last episode. We had repaired our ships, picked up a new one, another 32-pound pounder. We got some third rates. And this one is new, and they are... This is trade musket. What do I want? I want sea service muskets. Let's change that out. Do we have enough sea service muskets? Oh yeah, let's see what kind of we have. Sea service 78 musket, that's what we want here. So sea service 38 and pattern sea service, there we go. Oh, we got plenty of gas, so let's go ahead and upgrade those. Perfect. All right, let's see here. Fifth rates we got. We have a seventh. Don't like selling ships. I got them all crewed out, got them ready to go. So I don't have to worry about buying anything here. Besides that, I don't think we have, this is fifth. All fifth and unrated, so I don't think we need any of those. Here we're good. Here we're good. Here we're good. So now, this is the Battle of Copenhagen. And I wasn't aware of the Battle of Copenhagen, so I had to do a little research on it, and I'll be curious to see how they present this, since it was very very unique battle is what it was. So let's go map, take a look at the map here. Okay, there's the ships sitting there. Let's see. Don't know what they're going to do. Because the original Copenhagen had some forts. Skinny channel. And you had to hear. And you had to be very careful. Rounding this so that you didn't run. And they basically ran up. And each one leapfrogged and sat next to the Danish ships. And just they just battered each other until somebody won. So, we'll see. We'll see if that will work for us. So, okay, let's see. What does it say? Battle of Copenhagen, Thursday, the 2nd of April, 1801. So we're going to do, always write this down. Thursday, 0 April, 0 April, 02 April, 1801. Okay, the Danish. Oh, well, mouth is not working today. The Danish weren't scared off by our first attempt to convince them to leave the second leave of armed neutrality. So now we have sent you and your fleet to convince them by capturing their capital. So that's what we're going to do. We don't really capture their capital, but we scared the hell out of them. We'll see what that makes us do. We'll hit play. And we'll get in here. I'm going to get in here and save real quick. Only because I did make that adjustment to this one ship, to the crew of the one ship. And I want to make sure that I do that. So let's go back to harbor real quick. I know, back and forth a couple of times. Let's just do menu. Let's do a quick save. Okay. We're just going to call it BOC. After crew adjustment. All right, it's close enough. Save. Back. Get in here and play. Well, come on, load up. Okay. Already got this, already read this here. So, we have five ships here now. Originally, they could not take ships of the line here because of the depth. So, I see nothing that tells me that I can't do that. So, that's what we're going to do. We'll put him at the head of this one, and him at the head of that one, and this is a new ship. He's got some combat experience, so let's put him there. Okay, now we got 1, 2, 3, 4 to go. Okay. Do that one. I go over here. And last but not least. Yeah. All right, that should be it. See what that, how that works out. Okay, our ships are attempting to enter the harbor of the Danish fleet outside of Copenhagen. The Danes have formed a blockade at the harbor's inlet using older ships at anchor that are no longer seaworthy. Okay. Danes' capital is also defended by bastions on both sides of the harbor inlet and forts of Kesslet, Tekroner, Linnetet, as well as Quintus, Sixus, and Stickers. All right, wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Our plan for the British ships is to approach the weaker southern end of the Danish defenses in a line parallel to the Danish one. As the fort draws alongside it, it will anchor and engage that ship. That's exactly what his plan was, okay? We must show the Danes that continued aggression is no longer worth the cost and thus ensure an unlimited truce. Next. All right, let's pause. All right, now what do we have here? Okay, these are our ships. I don't know if we have control of them, though. Victory, turn, that. I don't recall those being ours, okay. So this must be ours here. All right, let's see, what do we have here? Yep, so that's what we'll do, is we will leapfrog along this line and using our heavier ships. Okay, that's big ship of the line. Yeah. Okay, great. Eliminate the enemy fleet. Well, I guess that's what we'll do. So, get over here. These guys under full sail. And these guys under. Want this group to go ahead. Okay. And let's see what happens. All I do is I'm gonna get these guys ahead. Head and get out by here. Take a look at rules. Okay. Well, we got something there possibly. Oh, Thunder's got 3 stars on it. Okay, that's going to take a while. So, I'm gonna get this 7th rate out. It's go that way. They're all in line. What's this? You know, we'll let these guys all pass. I'm going to swing in behind them. Didn't tell me which side that they would be on, so I want to get victory next to that 500, even though the Minotaur here, I'm sure, can take care of them. Take care of itself against that size of ship. Okay, just make sure that's all it says. Okay, oh, I didn't realize that was a pause. Okay, at least one must be for eliminate the enemy. Okay, good. We can do that. And I'm going to pull him out of. No reason to. Down here a little ways. Get you to here. Okay.
drops anchor immediately. Good. How are we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I will make it just a little bit different. 1, 2, 3. Anchor. Anchor. Oh. Really? Really? They're moving. That surprises me. All right, well, we're moving way too fast here, so. Let's drop anchor. We're going to slow this down just a tad. Eliminate them. Don't want him to be moving, but something happened. This way. All right. Let's hammer these guys. Drop anchor. And crap. Can we turn fast enough? I don't believe. Shit. Ground.
Okay. Let's see.
Bit up here. And surrendered. Okay.
No. You.
He surrendered. He surrendered. All right. My eyes. Back up here. But you no. Oh, what was that? Well, winds changed, okay. There's still winds changed east, yes. Where am I going here? I'm gonna have it pass south. In my southernmost. He's good. He's good. Get the Spartan turn. This. Right. passes him. And I gotta make sure I don't run out too far here. All right, somebody else has surrendered. Oh yeah, gotta be careful. Don't run like ships aground. What happens if they try to fire through? I cut your speed. Yeah. Wasn't damaged anyway. Yep. Can't anchor him, huh? Surrendered. And fire him. Still. He jumps. Yeah, moving a lot, but not talking. Oh, shit. He's in arms on the ground. Right? Here. We did get turned around, son of a bitch. He's on fire. Get away. still on fire or not. Still not same. See, do I have any plus? Found him. Okay. Yeah, let's get this guy underway. Should be your ground. Put the fire out, but set speed. Boys and Emma. Doing. Hmm. What are they doing here? Rigging shock. Go this way. All right, he's grounded. Let's anchor. Yeah. Blast the crap out of him. Him. Damn, he gets away again. Into this guy again. As fast as he's going. Now this guy, same as him. Wind changed, okay. And he is going fast as that guy. See if I can get turned fast enough. All right, somebody has sunk. Not sure who, but he's not aground. Boom, somebody sank. That's who sank. Let's see, guns lost, deaths, crew, okay. All right, somebody has surrendered. Not him. Sure what this is. Huh. Let's go turn here. This way. Fire at him. Make him go as fast as him. Okay, so oh, boom. What was that? That wasn't me, was it? Crap, I think it was. Crap. I lost one of mine or not. Well, that was my ship until later. But yeah, we're running a little bit long to see if we can get this battle over with. Can't believe I can't get rid of him. is sank.
Oh. Is it this one?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't believe this guy's still. Ours is surrendered, okay. All right, let's take you. This anchor you're at. Doing more damage. All right. Might be the reason. All right, boom, boom, boom. Let's see what these guys. Surrendered. No, that's not. All right.
Let's anchor him. Anchor you. Is he sunk? Not firing. Oh, really? All right, fine. That damn thing's still burning. Get around here and cut him off before he gets a chance to run away. Big battle, all right, come on.
Come on now, hammer him.
Hmm.
This is sun. Boom! Oh, wow. Well, that's what you get for doing that crap. He's backing down. I'm hammering him. And changed again. Don't think he will try to run. Find the hell out of them, boys. Rudder pumps. Yeah, we're just going to run this episode long. Get this battle taken care of. Sorry about that. But not much I can do. Is this one possibly? Hey, we got enough battle left, so. All right. I don't want this to be too long, so what we're going to do is we're going to save this. Now, we will come back and hit this up next time. We'll be able to do that. We'll be able to go into port and get that taken care of. repair those and then do those battles that we really have no control over. So, sorry the episode's a little bit longer this time, but that happens sometimes. So anyway, I'd like to thank you for joining me, and as always, thanks for being a subscriber or being a person who watches the video and enjoys it. So as always, I'm Captain Jake, wishing you fair winds and following seas. Until next time.